I'm good, thank you.
Looking stunning.
Oh, thank you.
How does it feel to be here at the Mobos again?
Oh, absolutely fantastic as always. I'm really excited about the night, about the performance. I think it's going to be brilliant.
And to be nominated?
It's lovely. It's very flattering, but I'd prefer it if Corinne Bailey-Ray wins. I think she's amazing. I just don't think I deserve it this year. I've been at home looking after children. I've only just released a single last week. She's worked extremely hard, and I think much more deserving than me. Of course, it's great to be nominated, but not this year. No thanks.
But you've been working very hard for a very long time, Jamelia.
Yes, I have, but I don't think that entitles me to receive every award coming. You know, I think when I've put in the work, then I'll deserve it a bit more.